The extreme performance of the Koenigsegg 1-to-1 is matched by its looks. The world's first megacar is as unusual on the outside as it is focused on the inside. In the Koenigsegg design office, the company's engineers put their engine design through intensive simulation software tests. Before the engine is even built, the design team can use this technology to check airflow, fuel flow, and internal stresses, as well as noise, vibration, and harshness. Koenigsegg has an active research and development department. Here, a new type of valve technology is being tested. Convinced that conventional camshafts are unnecessarily inefficient, Koenigsegg and Free Valve engineers are developing individually controlled pneumatic valves. They're lighter, smaller, and more efficient, and this development will allow complete control over the entire stroke of each valve, producing more power while saving fuel. Many other car companies have shown an interest in this valve technology. The automotive world will have to wait a few years before that advanced system is ready to go into production. In the meantime, conventional valves are positioned in an engine head. Once they're all in place, a specialized handheld tool is used to position the locking rings one by one. Koenigsegg has created piston heads and rings that are extremely lightweight. Additionally, they coat the component with Teflon to create a robust thermal barrier. Koenigsegg has evolved the 1-to-1 engine from their previous model, fine-tuning the software and changing the camshaft, springs, the valves, injectors, fuel pumps, and turbochargers. These changes have allowed the engine to achieve more power at higher RPM without putting additional strain on the block. Next is the attachment of the connecting rods. The pistons themselves are made of aluminium, while the piston rods are titanium. Titanium provides an impressive combination of low mass and high strength. That low mass is one of the elements that allows the engine to rev to higher RPM. While some manufacturers are starting to create hybrid supercars, Koenigsegg is dedicated to the internal combustion engine. The car maker, nevertheless, has an eye towards green technology. The 1-to-1 is capable of running on regular petrol and biofuel. The piston assemblies are ready to be installed into the engine block. A piston ring compressor is used to avoid scratching the polished cylinder liners. Once aligned, the piston is tapped down into place. The engine block is then rotated in order to gain access to the crankshaft. The bolts that will join the connecting rod caps to the connecting rods are prepared. These will lock the pistons onto the crankshaft. The engine of the 1-to-1 is the latest development of the power plant Koenigsegg has been using since the company began. This one can take the car from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 2.8 seconds, and from 0 to 200 in 12 seconds flat. Top speed was not a priority for Koenigsegg, so they haven't clocked it officially for the record books just yet. Unofficially, they've taken the car up to 439 kilometers per hour. That's faster than the fastest production car currently on record. At the very edge of the performance envelope, every step must be taken to ensure everything is operating with precision. Here, a tool called a top dead center gauge is used to set the timing correctly. Here, they focus on tuning the car's interior acoustics. By carefully positioning sound equipment throughout the car, they can create a full acoustic map of the vehicle. This helps them use the car's active noise cancellation system to hone the soundscape of the cockpit. They can even deaden unwanted road noise and mechanical sounds while maintaining the rumble of the engine. In fact, the 1-to-1's exhaust system is specifically designed to create a unique Koenigsegg growl that the car makers like to call high-tech thunder. Finally, it's time to take the completed car outside. Here, a test driver accompanied by a technician with a laptop will spend many hours on the track testing and tuning all of the vehicle's dynamic systems. The 1-to-1 signature rear wing, for example, changes its angle depending on air pressure and the car's speed. Koenigsegg is based in the converted hangars of a former Swedish Air Force squadron. That means they conduct the tests on an airstrip built for fighter jets. The insignia of that Air Force squadron now adorns every Koenigsegg car. It's the figure of a ghost, and they call it the spirit of performance. While many supercar makers use components from other companies to enhance performance, Koenigsegg is committed to building each of their cars almost entirely from scratch. That's why it takes more than 3,000 hours to make each one. Years of work, thousands of custom-made parts, 1 megawatt of power. But if you happen to want one, and also have $3 million to spare, well, you're too late. Koenigsegg is only building 6 of these exotic machines, and they've long since been sold out.